Hey everybody, John Higgett here. Good afternoon. Greetings from Moorefield, West Virginia. It is absolutely a beautiful, gorgeous day here. And the amazing thing about it is we're loaded ahead of time. First goal right now is to get to Flying J in Clear Brook, Virginia. We're gonna go get us some go-go juice, some reefer juice. Not that kind of reefer juice. You know, refrigerator, reefer, the carrier type. Yeah. Ha 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 ha. What, everybody? Today is Friday. That means I get to get my $100 cash advance. That will be deducted on my paycheck next week. This is a beautiful day, isn't it? By the way, these are our these are weight today. I don't know if you guys can see that. Nope. Too dark. Grossing 75,340. Our steer axle is 11,520. Our drives are 31,860. And our trailer is 31,960. And I just kind of guesstimated, and it came out just 100 pounds difference. I didn't even have to adjust it. Baby blue, climb, and let's go home. I'm gonna try to take Monday off. I don't know if it's gonna happen though. I don't have enough speed to upshift. And if I just keep my foot down, it'll over rev. So I gotta play around between 1400 and 1500 RPM. Currently we're doing about 26 miles an hour. This was a one-piece window, one-piece windshield. All right, don't shift. All right. Woohoo! Baby blue making me look good today. By the way, I forgot to show you. I tied the bungee cord onto the seat, pulling it that way. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. I haven't heard the cricket yet, so maybe you guys were right. Maybe. Shift. Yeah. Ready? All right, let's go. Yes. Woohoo! Baby blue. Nicely done, baby blue. Nicely done. Come on, baby blue. Let's go. Let's try that again. Show Barbara Miller what you can do, baby blue. Ha ha! Alright, baby blue. See, Barb? Baby blue doing alright today. Uh-oh. A little rusty there, baby blue. A little bit rusty. Ah, look at the time. Once again, you guys have wasted, what, 10, 15 minutes of your life you'll never get back on a JBG Travel channel. Oh, boy. We'll catch you guys later. Peace.